Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to the RP Geeks. It's time for more Pokemon Let's Go. Did a wee bit of training off camera. So now I think Kadabra should be able to handle the nut rock. Oh. I guess it's just these three then. What? Oh, God damn it. Of course, he's got a dark move. Guess that's that then. So the Pokemon Tower arc comes to an end. Now we can go get a Snorlax. Head to Saffron. See if we can actually do anything there. Sweet. You didn't heal my Pokemon, did he? Gosh, diddly dang it. Looks like he blacked out. Team Rocket's blacking out again. Mm-hmm. Taking the scenic route. Frickin'. All right. Okay, grass and psychic. Level 30. That's what I was afraid of. Let's go physical. Ooh, that did a fair bit of damage. Let's see, we'll finish it off, and there. He has a Charizard. Alright. We can land a rock slide. That should finish it up pretty quickly. Oh, that's a lot! I'm sorry, how much? Sorry, I kinda gotta go heal up first. Do. I am getting really sick of that. So you know what? Just out of spite. Know what? Farfetch'd shouldn't be too difficult to deal with. Voltor. Probably like level something teen. 18. Right on the money. gotta battle you, don't I? Last to Moe. Versus Jigglypuff. Here. What I'm after. Now that I have the flute. How you doing, big guy? Wanna be part of my team? I love how there's actually an animation for playing the flute now. Oh my god. Why am I getting a countdown? Come on. So I have to actually knock him out. This goes against everything I know about Pokemon. goes against every other game we've played so far. Every other mainline game. I would hate to meet the kid that plays this first and then starts playing one of the other mainline games and thinks, oh, I'll just get his health down to zero and then be able to catch it. And then they try it. Next thing you... That was a lot of drowsy. Yeah, and then next thing you know, they're wondering what the heck is going on. Alright. Now we have access to the route. Oh. Okay. Ditch the teleport. Find some way to make you stay alive for more than one hit. Yeah, not bothering with you. This. Oh boy. Sure, why not? Please have a poison type. One that doesn't have Sucker Punch. Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright. Butterfree, Bug, Flying. I think Charizard could probably handle this one. Bug. Made the right call there. Okay, Ember. Such a weak-ass move! So let me guess, I get the TM for Bug Buzz. Okay. Clefairy line is no longer normal type, they are fairy type. Weak to poison and steel. Got any poison move? They resist fighting type moves. No, let's give it a shot. I thought that would work. Dream Eater. Alright. Pidgey is not worth it. Farfetch'd, on the other hand. Hope you're ready for a trip to Galar. Everybody gets a level up. Actually, that might be just what I need. All that from a freaking Farfetch'd. Holy crap. know what? You deserve a nickname. Let's see. What should I call you? Suppose the most fitting name. Prepare yourself, Lucky. You're going to Galar. That was a crabby. Oh my god. I'm about to hurt someone. Here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. If you like this video, leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, subscribe and the bell, and I will see you guys next time.